Kristen Stewart addressed backlash over her Rolling Stone cover on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert. She and Colbert discussed the double standard in how female and male sexuality are portrayed. Stewart defended the cover, saying it wasn't explicit and challenged societal expectations of female sexuality.